two more subjects. And then I have to do 4 karaoke. Maybe because I put this blanket, that's why the consciousness is talking about it. This was something which is over my child when the child is sleeping. Consciousness put that for the mosquitoes. That. Maybe that's why the wind is going in that level. And if I have this matches that, then you know the video is real, because it takes a situation for the wind to able to give me an idea to put this the way I would it. Now, stay focused. This video and one more for you, and I'm going to be myself in the 4 karaoke video. Now, let's think deep. When I was young, I have lived my life. I party, disco, anywhere, you name it. I go East Coast, West Coast. I lived my life for 35 years. As soon as I was 36, nature gets my attention. So if you're under the age, you don't have to try to be the adult. That's why every stairs is complete. Every stairs is complete. What I mean by every stairs is complete? Well, all age exists every day, from the oldest till the youngest baby. If even 10, 20 die, there is still one or two in the same age that did not die. You need to protect the child. That child is not your husband baby. That child is not your grandmother. That child is not your mother. That child is just the you you call your mother, the you call your grandmother, and that child is just your son, you call your brother, you call your uncle. In every dimension, you get a new name. It's very important that you notice you are not the faith. And no matter what you value about the face, your shadow is above your face. The shadow. The little baby, you need to make a very, you have to come up with a new fashion. A very I need to keep this together in the video. Okay. You need to make a very thick. You have it, but you only use it for winter time. You have to make it permanently. When it's summertime, you make it a light one, only for the baby to have this warmness. Something that consciousness is coming up with an idea. Consciousness say, instead of you use a lullaby, you need to have something in a baby bed that can fool the child. Oh, I wish I was the child to able to feel what the consciousness is telling. I'm telling you. Consciousness say you need to invent something in a bed, because you just guys, lost guys. You need to invent something in the bed that is in the blanket. You know, when you go to the doctor, they have to put this thing and then they sound you. They blow in to feel your blood pressure. Consciousness say, in order for the baby to able to sleep well, don't disturb you. You have to set the alarm every 3 hours to wake up, even if it's not feeding time, to check on the baby. If you sleep, you're still going to sleep again. Now, the consciousness say, when you're busy doing that, if you want to get a rest, you need to build something that is touching the baby. It's like, so the baby thinking you're there. Something that massaging the baby. It's like the baby thinking, oh, mama is still here. you know, just something when the child is sleeping and looking for you, you're gone. You need to put something. From the 9 months old, you cannot fully 18 months this month. But the 9 months inside, when they come out to transit, people don't focus on that. And it's real what the consciousness is saying. There is a fish in the stomach for 9 months, and there will be a fish forever, which is the pregnancy. Now, there is a fish in the stomach forever, and that sea inside of us need to transit for a 9 month in the world. And when people going to give injection, you're putting something that does not belong in the pregnancy. You don't inject the baby in the stomach, but when the baby is transiting from a stomach, the baby is loving, not in churches, outside, 6 week injection, you already teach the child that humans are wicked. Then the child in the early stage don't trust you anymore. Child is a video camera, webcam eyes. 9 months protected in stomach, 9 months. Nobody harmed the baby. If it came out, 3 months injection, 6 months injection, looking at you, crying. But you think a new baby, it's not a new baby. It's the oldest baby in the world, the wind and the life. You don't kill the trust of a smart creature, very little. When it's not brothers and sisters, it becomes a beast. That little tiny smart thing, you take a needle, shook it. After it pretend to be a body, the smallest thing in the stomach is smart to stay for 9 months. Nobody harm it. It came out. You want to protect bacteria, but 200 years before your knowledge, there was no injection. We was doing just fine. We don't come all the way here to get injection if we don't need it in the beginning of time. The key is. Is knowing why you think you need the vaccination and the reason why, and knowing maybe if you only stick to your own bloodline, you will not be in a place where you think you feel the need of sense of protection. A, let go in the mind of the consciousness, the video. A, first of all, you're making love to somebody that have their wings for themselves. A distraction. You're making love to somebody that have, you hear them? The man, which is a baby inside another woman's stomach, only just because it stepped down, it doesn't mean it's out of the stomach. He is busy chasing electric shock. Electric shock. And then he get the electric shock. You don't feel it. But you think you have his wings. Now, he dropped this fish to go in the ocean, but he is not the wind inside the stomach, because this is a stranger. It's not his sister, it's not his auntie, it's not his grandmother. He doesn't give the wind. Now, what happened? Why you think the child is suffocating inside the stomach, looking for something, living in a strange environment where it does not came from? When you go back in your bedroom, you damn well know this is your bed. But if you go to your classroom, you're sleeping on the table, you damn well know it doesn't feel like your bed. It's like a drop of sperm from the strange brothers and sisters in the period of the 100 year. You may look like it is where you came from today. And if you look on the internet, there is a consciousness that does not have a name, but sing a song, black or white, and say, where your blood came from is where your space is. And there are many different races in that video. All you need to do, not the song, read the text. Because the little 13 years old is not the adult. You need to read the text, black or white. Read the text where it says, where your blood came from is where your space is. It is there, out, where you have to drop your life. Your life is going to be in this ocean. And when you take something that belongs in the sea and you put it in the dry table, you damn well know something is wrong. What is a dry table? Well, there is no fish inside the skeleton that's become the daughter of the husband, wife. She's a, forgive me, a dry table. And you take your life and put it inside the dry table. She's a baby from the mother. She's not the mother. She's an experience of the mother. Fantasy of the father. The father is the eyes. The mother is the body below. Now, you're going to see the mother, but you don't see the below that make the child. You see the eyes, but the eyes is the father eyes. Just because the color does not change, it doesn't mean the father doesn't know how to copy the mother eyes to become the eyes in the daughter eyes. What does that mean? You're the smart one, you piece it together. Because Sally doesn't need to explain it. But I am the video that is telling you your big English. For example, if you only pay attention why the world think they need vaccination, why the doctor need operation, it's not difficult. There is 1,000 fish swimming in a boy's stomach. And now one is going to swim in a girl's stomach minus the 1,000. In the sister, it's just the mother that recognize the one drop and multiply it. It's like the dot recognize the seed and multiply it. If you don't go to the right dot, you can produce the multiplication. So how do you escape this illusion, which is just your mother is now your teacher. Your mother's sister is now the one who cook for you and do your laundry. You are a boy that not live like a boy. You are actually in the girl street, live like a girl, do like a girl, become a girl, and only look like a shadow of what was, what they call your father. But you are not actually what he is, because he's still alive. And even if they say to you he's dead, well, he is still the uncle. It's just a duplicate. So learn to know what you need to do. Preparation of you, the mother, which is just a coffin. You're a coffin. You are a coffin. Love making is heaven, where the baby came from. And the baby came to travel with the coffin out of sex, wasting all the technology out of you. And by the time you reach age 30, 40, you don't collect a feeling from your mother to say, Mom, I'm feeling down. I need a one drop from you because I know you are my brother. You don't take it. You go take a stranger. And now you don't connect with the children you make. Your children think different because their eyes and mind is different. It has nothing to do with the school book alone. It has something to do with energy is looking in the eyes. Which drop a little fish is watching through the eyes? Is it your brother? Which is your mother? Or is it somebody else? And now you're sitting, you're feeling empty. Hey, you are just your father in experience, driving your mother big boat. But when your mother die, she's still herself. Nobody can take her away from her. But the big body will be lost if she doesn't make preparation with the little baby. Where she's going, she's reversing. But when she get there, her husband is the mind. She's just the vagina. So she need to be in charge of the mind and the vagina. Then you can go to the future. You don't call somebody to come to drive your head whilst you only the body. Life is all about your consciousness. What you use to see the light yesterday is what you need to see the same light again. And the only place you can find it is through your brother, which is your mother. Your mother is pregnant. One drop is not a big body. One drop is not a 1,000 drop. One seed become 1,000 from consciousness. You need to take it and multiply it, and then you get your strength, and then you will see what the world become the next 42 years. I am the video that will be here, And I hope you never take my own video and put it out there, because they will get the wrong voice. I am Picture of Sex. Big mistake.